for the rest of my life. You know, at some point we were doing an interview with, who was that guy that was on Fox, what was his name? He was a big guy on Fox, and we did his show. He was really kind of dismissive of us. And at one point, Tommy said, and the guy was raging about that he could promote marijuana and blah, 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 this and that. I said, you know, what if we're right? What if marijuana actually is good for you? So who's laughing now?
I had a question for you. As a fan, I love the body of your work.